Alright, here's what I've decided. I'm gonna finish off this dungeon quickly as I can, and then I'm done for the day. This has been a frustrating session. You're probably the right way to go. No, you're not. Can I just... Oh. Nice to know. Let's make sure that the game isn't at stake here. Okay, you're taking a lot of hits. Somehow I managed to fuck up my organization. That, or you know. Doesn't work the way to surprise. Thank God you're not another Thunder Dragon. That would probably bone me so hard right now. Yeah, I was about to say, do it already. So I can just heal it all up. Delicious. You know what? You're worth the MP. Make this go by quicker. That damage, go. I guess he's weaker to freaking, magic, since he has such a mental powers. Okay, good. Kotetsu, Black Cow. Kunai, Kotetsu. Your attack goes down slightly, but your defense goes up slightly. That's worth it. Tanking in general is worth it in this game. Alright, this is where we gotta go. Preemptive strike! Let's run with it! Transformed into a monster! I love how I can just attack right as you're searching. Oh, you searched me. Boop, 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 boop. Doom, doom. Fuck 20. Ooh, do it again! 858. You know what? We'll start to blow through our mana just a wee bit. Alright, do your thing. Ninth dimension is a pain in the hoo-ha when you don't have reflect. Okay. Good, it's just one of you. Something tells me that you're not living this edge. There's absolutely nothing you can do to stop that. Yeah, you're not living that. Don't even pretend you're living that. Alright, Phoenix, down him up. And then Cecil can just attack him and kill him. Oh, nice. And, Cecil, heal everyone up, would ya? Yeah, because that was necessary. All sorts of fucking healing items. I did not mean to do that quickly. Search. That's frustrating. What you can. glitch is. Ooh! Ridia got a hit off! Do it! I use a high potion on her. Just kinda hard heal her. Nice. That did what? What? Where do I go then? Where the hell do I go then? I'm so confused. I'm not dealing with that. Somehow. I don't know how I just managed to do that. I don't care if we're dropping a ton of gil. I'm trying to find my way. That's just treasure, though. I officially don't know. Run! Beastery, to be exact. I don't know where I'm going. No, that's not the right way. That can't be the right way. What are our potential options? We have two of them. I don't know what I'm doing or where I'm going. You know what? Finishing off this part, then I'm done. This has pissed me off. Do your thing! Single target cure on him. 689, that'll do. Let's see. I could grind here. Alright. Oh god! Draga everyone, immediately! Jump now. Kill him! You lightning way too quickly. Thank you. Oh, I fucking hate those things. No, that is so worth a save. Tent and a save. I gotta finish this game off. It's not like I'm too terribly far from the end. I'm a third of the way to max level. And I'm nearly to the end of the game. That was worth every gil. Fuma, sure con. Oh, run. Wow. an elixir. Where's the right way to go then? Can't really prevent us from attacking. Nice crit. Do your thing. Oh, that's unfortunate! everyone. Ooh, delicious. Delicious, nutritious Kuraga. Actually, kind of is, too. You know what? Yeah, we're just gonna finish this off. I mean, once we get to the dungeon area. The frequency of this I'm sorry? What did I miss? Oh, that's what I missed. Okay, this has to be where the boss is. We're not very beat up, so I think we can just use the tent. God, this is a long dungeon. Yeah, we're just gonna focus on blasting this out as quickly as possible. I told you I'd finish this dungeon off, though. Is there enough bullshit? Yeah, game. Okay. Oh. That wasn't necessary. Gonna be another long one. I'm sure you don't mind at all. Is this the DS version? Or the 3D version, I should say, since there's now a Steam version. Oh, that's right. I was wondering why I was sitting there. I have a feeling that you're gonna open into something that knows Blaze. That's worse. That is a million times worse. I think this might end us. Alright. You need to calm down! You also need to die. Oh, you use lightning way too often! Gradually lost HP and died. Well, that's a new one. Let's use off all your magical power. Okay, it's time for us to face this evil bitch. Ooh, the noise is great. Oh, it's the moving room. The crystal must have triggered it. So much for a smooth exit. You need to calm down, sir. Do I have a shuriken? There we go. Throw. I need to kill you and quickly. You need to be slowed. You know Stone Gate? That's going to get very annoying. can't just do that! This is beyond unfair. Do I know haste? Of course I don't. Why would I know something that useful? To be honest, I care more about you. I do, however, care about you too. Okay. You need to die, sometime shortly. Alright, this is ridiculous. Right. This is getting ridiculous. I have two white mages on full duty. I think that's gonna bone me. Alright, you're taking a lot of hits. Yay, some difficulty. I have a white mage on full duty. Meaning there are no filler turns. Good. That's how a boss should be. This bothers me so much, though. Alright. Bio. Edge is getting replaced once I can change characters. Alright. Worthless! It's like, I'm sorry, but he is. Why would I throw the Fuma Shuriken? Alright. This is taking a while. All you need to do is focus on tanking, because you have that one instant kill move. Oh my goodness. Take longer to kill! You have taken more than long enough. I don't need this many stone gazes. I already got this gal on full duty. Use a Kiraga. Our guys are gonna die soon. Oh, he died! Alright, not into it. Let's teleport out of here. What's this? We can't teleport out. Wasn't that peculiar? Take time. Just walk back. I was about to say, don't you dare make me fight that thing again. We're gonna use a full-on cottage. We're allowed to splooge after a boss. This part and this day. Thank you all for watching. I need a break. Hope you have a wonderful day. This has been Narius, and this is Narius signing off. If you enjoyed the video, leave a like, blah blah blah.